Hi there. Welcome to BSF Recovery Team. We're down here at Midwest Weekend, Dresser, Wisconsin, and it is busy. We're heading out on our third recovery already for the day, and it isn't even noon yet.
No, it is. It is 12:34.
Oh, excuse me. It is 12:34. We haven't stopped for lunch yet. Oh, look at that. The Lunatics Wrecker is here. Hopefully, he'll take some of the workload.
Hey, Frenchie!
Definitely sloppy out here. We got 4 inches of rain last night.
Ooh, within the hour, it already got humid because I am sweating.
Yep, it's getting pretty hot and sticky out. And the trails are busy today.
Any shorter tires and you wouldn't have made that. He's got no fuel pump, engine won't run, and he's got full hydraulic steering.
Isn't that what you have?
No, we have hydraulic assist. So with full hydraulic steering, it becomes real hard to steer when the engine isn't running. Thank you.
if I drop one on this side.
Okay.
There you go. Up a little crooked that way, but that should save his steering ram from getting messed up from the sling, and we should be able to tow it out that way.
Can I ride up in there with you, or you want to ride in here?
Yeah.
Thank you.
recovered you before?
About 3 years ago in Apple.
I had that
little black Bronco. I handed over to end it and I broke my collarbone in it.
Oh yes, I remember that. We went and picked it up, drug it back to camp for you. Absolutely. So how's the collarbone doing?
Great.
All right.
Great beer with it too.
So, parts of that old Bronco on this buggy?
Yeah, it's a whole drivetrain off that old Bronco, yep.
There you go, yep.
Well, since we recovered you twice, we got two stickers for you.
Oh, cool, thank you.
Yes.
Thank you.
All right, yep. Take care.
You bet.
Well, we got him back to camp.
Thanks for watching, BSF Recovery Team. Keep wheeling, be safe out there, and maybe we'll see you in the woods.